secured at least at a competent level, right?
Right.
Because you could, when you are able to play a character that, you know, boosts your chances of winning, what does that mean? That means that you're going to play more, which means right. you get to learn more. And when you get to learn more, you can apply that to everything else you're doing. So hey, I love that people are doing that.
Is that the young snowball?
Yeah, man.
The young snowball effect?
The young
effect?
Snowball
Dang,
effect, man.
Bam preaching to the people. And you heard it here for free.
Yep.
Didn't even
free.
Have to pay for it. Dang.
Dang
oh, dang. We got Woolly.
Dying.
Oh, dang. Oh, yeah. Dang, we got Woolly World Yoshi.
Yep.
RIP Black Yoshi. Sacrifices had to be made.
What a dark life, dude. Anyways, so glad it's Black History Month, and we're going to go into Game 1 here on Pokemon Stadium 2.
Yo, man, I'm actually a fan of the Woolly Yoshi. And we got ESAM on it, too, and Yoshi was a character ESAM played a lot in Smash 4. We didn't see it, like, too much in tournament, but I'm definitely glad that we're seeing him playing in doubles because I do think Yoshi is a great doubles character.
True. Yeah, very, very strong character.
Ooh, and we got Jatails on the nest, and definitely – Jatails is one another player that has been having that character crisis. You know, he doesn't know what character to commit to. But I know for the most part, he likes playing Ness in doubles.
Yeah.
And Ness is a great doubles character. Oh, no air dodge. Jatails is going to have to commit to the up beat.
Oh, yeah, he wants to get. Oh.
But you can't do that no more.
Nope, not at all.
But bam, you can't do that no more.
Yeah.
If you're at high enough percent, that knockback, and let me tell you, that PKT2, that PK Thunder, when he hits himself, it's very strong.
It's very strong.
So most of the time, 9 times out of 10, you're probably not going to be able to tech.
It's going
to
be untechable.
But if you're up a stock and you want to get the trade, it's still worth. But other than that, I mean, it wasn't too bad. ESAM did get the trade, but nonetheless, man, 4 stocks to red team. But MVD on the snake, stock tanking it up, only 74% on this man. And it's really fun to see because ESAM and MVD have been static team partners since Brawl.
Yes.
Since Brawl. Since they've Brawl. Been teaming forever.
And I love the fact that, you know, of course, MVD and PG parted ways, but I love these guys are still playing together.
Yeah.
These guys, you know,
they're death, homies,
man.
Dog.
They're homies, dude. I love that.
Yeah, and I mean, it's really cool to see those static partners come out. But of course, I mean, Sinji and Jatails still trying to make it work out here. And I'm imagining that ESAM and MVD were the.
Oh, dang.
Unfortunately, though, you end up hitting Steam as well because of that hit lag.
Yeah.
Extension of that hitbox.
And dang, MVD is like, all that unfortunate stuff was happening on the left side with all
the
characters.
Oh, and he was chilling.
And then MVD was like, yeah, I'm chilling, dog. Yeah. I got my 3 stocks on deck.
Yeah, my boy was on a recon mission. Like, he was just like, oh, yeah, that's cool.
I'm going to stay away from
you. Yeah, you can all do that. I don't need that.
Dang, man. Can we get a stock off of MVD? Yes, we can. Thank
oh,
you
we
very
can.
Much. Jatails
oh,
with the upbeat.
Yeah,
and
yeah.
MVD actually armored through the beginning part, but tried the air dodge from the tail end and was able, Jatails was able to get that last hit, the one that sent them up. And that move actually kind of strong now.
Yeah. Oh, and then, all right. Send him out, dude. The Seeker, dude.
Seeker,
the Seeker Yoshi.
And right now, I mean, Red Tang team in a deficit, but not by much. They're down one stock, but it wasn't as bad as earlier because MVD was chilling with those 2 stocks.
Ooh, and the parries.
Okay, and I mean, that's one thing that with Pac-Man, that forward air is a very quick move. Same with Nair. So Pac-Man still kind of has that similar play style, but got some of that good ultimate loving, you know. He got the buffs. Ooh, but just like that, Sinji going to lose that final stock here. Jatails going to have the 1v1 in.
Yep.
Oh, no.
Ooh,
oh, no.
Kill confirmed.
Dang. If he was at lower percents, though, that would have it would have gone into up throw Nikita into down B.
Yeah.
Loki wanted to see that, but he was too high percent.
Wow. I mean, I guess war never changes, man.
It never changes.
It never changes.
Casualties, no matter
what. I mean, I can't even say that. We just saw Yoshi literally vomit out a little boy, and he got exploded by a C4.
It's so funny because the C4 was on top of Yoshi's head, right?
But
it's like, yo, let me put you in my mouth, and then the C4 goes
in. Yeah, he's like,
oh, dang.
Yo, David Blaine? I guess so.
You want to see a magic trick? Here you go.
There you go. All right, Yoshi, I see you, man.
And like I said, man, Snake just a very strong character in doubles. You can play that stock tank role. You can control all that area. And that's another reason why Mega Man also is very strong as well. He can just control that area. So when you got these tanky zoners that control so much area on the map, that's going to be so disruptive in doubles. So you just have to watch out for those characters. And on top of that, you have all these like C4 confirms, like in the 2v1 situation. Like, how do you fight that?
I
like,
know.
All right, put the C4 on Yoshi. If you hit my man, you're getting blown up. It's like, that's so hard to deal with. All right, so here we are, game number two. This is best of three, so we can see if Jatails and Sinji is able to pull a game three situation out here. But, I mean, that game one was looking so dominant. It's going to be difficult. There's going to have to be adaptations to be made.
Yep, absolutely.
All right, so right now, Blue Team controlling that center stage. Jatails switching off from the nest into the Lucina. I like it. Now he's got the sword, he's got the Disjoint. And Yoshi is a character that can, it can be really difficult for Yoshi to fight Disjoints. You know, you have great spacing tools, but you just can't fight that. It's just so hard to fight that Disjoint.
Yeah.
And MVD setting up shop as well as Sinji to, ooh, grabbing the apple, but Sinji no punish there. MVD now controlling the stage. And ESAM also putting the pressure on the Jatails.
Yeah, really good duck. Good damage, man.
All right, so MVD going to get that grab, back throw. And it looks like ESAM, wow, such an aggressive up smash there.
True.
Really good stuff. And then, looks like, wow, MVD also setting up the traps too, but, man, already blue team going to lose that first stock. And green team still sitting at three stocks, and MVD at like 80.
Yeah, they're just moving, man. Barely got touched, especially for a character like Snake. You know, not as heavy as he used to be, but still a heavyweight move right now.
Oh, yeah, for sure. Ooh, Jatails just slicing that Nikita. Get it away from me.
Yep.
Oh, the stun!
Still got hit.
Ooh, and the classic stuff. The bell stun giving Sinji enough time to get that sword smash in. And, man, I gotta say, those smash attacks from Pac-Man are still very, very powerful and still have very low cooldown as well.
Yeah.
Oh, great punish from ESAM being those 4 to 5 steps ahead, just being like, oh, you're going to hit my teammate, you're going to get killed for it. So you got to be careful when you're at kill percent. You got to be careful what kind of punishes you commit to.
Yeah, very, very important, man. You got to be cognizant of that.
Oh, and I like Sinji. He set up the trampoline very, very low. And, you know, Yoshi is not a fast faller, so he was not able to snipe that trampoline jump.
Yeah, he's not trying to have someone just sit on him for free.
Oh, yeah. And that is one thing you can exploit against Pac-Man. But Sinji, obviously being a top-level Pac-Man, not going to... He's going to make that as hard as possible to exploit. But, man,
Blue
Team only down a stock.
Yeah, beautiful counter right there from Jatails, man. Recognizing he just waited for MVD to actually explode that C4. He's not going to get caught by that.
And MVD just setting up shop. And right now, Sinji can't get to his partner. He can't get to Jatails. And Jatails is getting bullied off stage here. But, ooh, really good forward smash. Good retaliation from Jatails, getting that control back. And one thing about the Disjoints when you're juggling... Snake is your hitboxes go so deep that it's actually going to hit the grenade as well. So you got to be really careful on how you juggle Snake. Really great pressure though. Continuing on from Jatails here. Keeping Snake in the air, but MVD able to get his footing back. Ooh, and Sinji. Okay, good grab from ESAM. The dash grab. Not going to get punished though. And MVD, again, just being that rock and just setting up all the... Ooh, setting up all the grenades and just going right through the hydrant. Back throw? Dang, that almost killed Pac-Man. Oh, he gets the stun, and the up smash is going to take it.
There we go.
Oh, wow. Oh, but Sinji going to fall onto his last stock. And wow, we got a really close game here. Blue team bringing it right back. Okay, so Sinji going to be the front man, dude.
Yes.
Sometimes your zoner got to go up.
Sometimes, man. And honestly, this character has a lot better tools. So
to be aggressive.
Yeah, you can do that in certain situations.
Okay, there's the water to push Sinji. Oh, the bell not going to come out in time. ESAM getting locked down from that hydrant pressure, and Sinji is going to have to set up hard, but it's going to be so hard. The more he sets up, the more eggs he has to deal with, the more grenades he has to deal with.
Oh my gosh, almost
a
hit. Not going to get it yet.
Man, everything in the kitchen sink, dude.
Yep. Got to give him it all.
Sinji is like, I feel like he's trying to set up, but at the same time, I just feel like he can't. I feel like you just got to go in.
Oh, he can't. Look at this.
Look at these Nikita.
It's Nikita, man.
Oh, man.
What is going on? Look at this.
So
the technician.
And even the hydrant getting used against him as well. Dang, the jab went into Nair off the trampoline. Dang, ESAM, I see you.
That was clean.
Dang, when you know those confirms, though.
I mean, I feel like he's just pressing A, but.
Bam, I tried.
Oh, my God. Yo, he's definitely pressing A there. Wow.
Dang, that was I tried to paint the picture.
I know. Dang, you know what? You painted it. I liked it, but you know what? Had to rip it down real quick. I'm sorry.
With the swiftness, dude, the forward air from ESAM, I'm going to close out that socket.
Wow.
Such a hard team, the 2v1.